As the flags went up, new cadets like Riley Brick arrived at the U.S. Coast Guard Academy in New London.
Honestly, I'm most excited about learning about my classmates because that's really the big thing here is teamwork.
More than 260 young leaders ready for day one Wednesday.
She's super excited. I just think it's a great fit for her. She's going to really enjoy it.
But things looked different for the class of 2024. The traditional initiation and haircuts were scrapped as part of the Academy's COVID-19.